Hi, this is Brian Van and one of our teammates here, Mike Fliss from Sport Bike Track Gear. Mike is wearing the all-new Technic 2008 Accelerator one-piece suit. This suit is very similar to the Technic Violator, another suit that we love a lot. You'll see some more stuff on the site. I actually crash tested one of those, might have been on purpose, at Barber a while back. It held up great. You know, what we're trying to do is we're trying to formulate a catalog here that has at suits at various price points that perform well. It's important to us the articles perform well. We know the Violator fits the bill. This suit is almost identical. A couple of things are different. I'm going to explain those. The biggest difference being they've used a lot of kangaroo in this suit, so it makes it lighter. It makes it move a little bit better. Some features and benefits here. You'll notice the external armor. This is the Technic Airblade system. It's got armor underneath that comes all around like yay. And it's got air vent that flows through, helps to keep you cool inside the suit. You'll notice all the perforation in the torso, here in the lower arm. All this stretch material as well, this flows air. Lower extremities here, you can see it's perforated there. If you can catch this, we've got vents at the knee. We'll talk about the knee protector while I'm down here too. It utilizes Knox knee protectors. It's actually, it's a large piece too. It comes down here to the shin. It's about this wide. You can kind of see I'm kind of following it now with my fingers. It's sewn into an advanced armor pocket inside the suit, so it keeps the protector in place. If you happen to fall down, you're tumbling, that's a good thing. You want that protector to stay where it needs to be to protect those joints. The same thing is done here in the elbow. Once again, utilizing Knox armor. You know how we feel about that stuff here. We believe it's the best in the industry. That is also sewn into an advanced armor pocket. You can see how well that's fitting Mikey here, and he's a pretty slim dude. Mike's 6 feet tall, about 165 pounds on the scale today, right?
Yep.
And this thing is fitting him real well. This is a size 44, okay? Our experience with the Violator and the Accelerator is that you need to go one size larger than normal. Mike's been riding a long time. He's had a number of different suits. Normally, he's a 42. Okay, as you can see here, the size 44 fits him perfect. Just turn around a little bit, Mike. Let's detail some of the stuff on the back. You're going to see the stretch panels here. It's full motion. It allows you to be on the motorcycle, be comfortable, move around. I mean, let's face it, this is a pretty athletic sport that we're participating in. You need to be able to move freely. This allows you to do that. The stretch here, and it comes all the way down here as well. That helps to accommodate different body types. You're carrying a little bit more in the middle, perhaps, than Mikey would be. This suit would still work for you. And then when you go to bend over, it flexes here. See that stretch right out? Keeps it comfortable on the bike. Very critical. Eric, if you could pan down a little bit, we're going to cover the calf here. On the Accelerator, they've added a little stretch panel here, some accordion leather, essentially. They've bunched up the leather, put some stretch behind it. So if you've got a bigger calf, this is going to work real well for you there. You'll notice the graphic here is sublimated. Sublimated, that keeps the leather strong by not poking any holes in it. Another difference between this one and the Violator is they added just a small piece of stretch here. Once again, it's leather that's bunched up kind of like an accordion. You can see that move. Just makes it more comfortable when you're moving your arm up and down. I'm going to give you a little background on Mikey here. Mike's been riding and racing for an awful long time. He's an expert racer, races the Ducatis and the heavyweight twins. This year he did really well, won some championships, and he earned himself a lot of Ducati contingency money. With that money, Mike has needed a new suit for a short period of time. He decided to purchase the Dainese Ducati Corsa suit. It's a $1,400 suit. Our Technic rep came in about a month ago. The first sample of this, the stuff had just landed. Mike opens the box, sees the suit, saw the color. This guy's a Ducati guy, right? I mean, yeah, go figure with this color, right? Anyways, he sees it's his size. He's digging it. He had seen the one I had crash tested, was very, very impressed by the result. Goes into the fitting room, puts it on. Long story short, he tells the poor Technic guy he's going nowhere with the suit, which he had to take to other dealers, by the way. Mike had to buy it. He sold the Dainese Ducati Corsa suit and replaced it with this. And let's just ask Mike, what do you think, man? You've been in it for a weekend at Barber.
I absolutely love it. Flows great air. I mean, Technic did real well with all the advanced technology in a suit. You know, as of right now, I'll never wear another suit.
There you have it, the 2008 Technic Accelerator.